Howdy guys, we're in another day of work for the doll, Tuesday, start of the week for me. It's been raining. My weekend at Young was fantastic, and it was raining there, and it looks like the rain drifted here, and we're about ready to set off to work. And just want to say hi and whatever that noise was. And let's go see if we can find some stupid morons on the road, eh? got some new hubs for my car too, so I'll have to see if I can put them on this afternoon, I think. Yesterday I ended up sleeping all day. But I think I got some good sleep last night, so things might end up changing, so might go from night owl to a decent daytime person. more conservative about my fuel usage at the moment. Although that's probably nothing to worry about, but I couldn't afford a full tank if it bit me in the ass. Probably time to start taming down my aggressive style driving anyway. Some dickhead van to the side of us is trying to get into the lane next to me from the turning left lane, and people are beeping at him. He should have tried to change lanes sooner. Since he's trying to turn right as well. Yeah, so. probably start splitting these type of videos into their two separate parts. One going to work and the one coming from work. And probably do that for the majority of other people, other videos, you know, going to and coming from, keep them separate kind of things. So just to reduce the uploading time. This takes a long time. Yeah, he ran a red light. Haven't really had a chance to utilize BP based fuel in this car properly or anything like that. I did on the way back from Brisbane once, and that was about it, and it didn't seem to have made much of a difference to the fuel economy. Well, at least I didn't notice any real difference. Coming back from Young, I filled up with BP fuel, and yeah, it's strangely enough quite economical. More so than any other fuel I've used in this car. Supposedly economical. I didn't get a fuel tank, so the whole math for the fuel economy is probably all out by a quarter of a tank. Well, 7.3 is the lowest I've seen the indicator go down to, so still got roadworks. They've probably been doing roadworks here for about a year now, I think. At least. wondering what that noise is. Just me drinking from my bottle of Coke. Well, from my bottle, which has Coke in it. I don't need to swing out that much. Thing that people tend to do in New South Wales, not everyone, only a select few, is they drive all the way to Queensland to set up a Queensland rego on their car because it's cheaper than New South Wales rego. I think Queensland is the cheapest rego in Australia. And it's quite a lot of effort to set up and maintain a Queensland rego from New South Wales. If you've got family or friends in Queensland, then that tends to help. Or something. Or 300 SX, probably. 280. 180. Quite surprised with the number of high-profile cars that were driving around Young, to be honest. Like new MX-5s and Toyota 86s and there might have been one or two Subarus and a Club Sport V8 Commodore. don't know about the cost of living there, but the town's sort of gone downhill. Late 80s. That old, yes. There's supposed to be a good coffee shop around here. Okay, it's there. Didn't think it was that close. Where can I park today? Yeah, by the looks of it. Who's been making a trash mess of my parking area? Jesus, people. Jeez. Yeah, everything's fine. Well, here we are at work, and wasn't too much major hassle on the road. Quite empty, really, and just apart from that one asshole on the road that wanted to run red lights because, I don't know, he thinks he's important or some bullshit. Might have been in a hurry or something, but he probably thought that he went through an orange red light and then just, didn't quite make it in time. But yeah, when the orange light comes on, you've got to stop anyway, because it means prepare to stop after all said and done. So, yeah. If it had been a bit later, the other side would have had a go signal, so. Anyway, I'll catch you guys on the way back and have a bit more of a chat.